Hello from CNN London. I'm Monita Rajpal. This is World Report. We begin with a deadly explosion in Syria's capital. A powerful blast has hit an Iranian bus near a Shiite shrine. There are dead and wounded. Standing by with the very latest details is our Beirut Bureau Chief, Cal Perry, who joins us now live from Abu Dhabi. Cal, what do you know? For our viewers out there, the video that you saw there was from a bombing that took place in 2008. This was not the bombing or the explosion that took place today in Syria. Well, in Somalia, three government cabinet ministers and six other people were killed when an explosion ripped through an upscale hotel in the capital. It happened during a university graduation ceremony in the small section of Mogadishu that is held by the country's weak central government. The message from Britain is clear. Pakistan needs to play a more active role in its relations with Afghanistan. The British Prime Minister Gordon Brown made that point in a joint news conference held today with the Pakistani Prime Minister Yusuf Raza Gilani. Gilani, meanwhile, does not believe Osama bin Laden is hiding in his country. Looking to its allies for more support on the war in Afghanistan, Secretary of State Hillary Clinton heads to NATO headquarters in Brussels later today. Foreign ministers from other NATO member nations will be meeting there for the next 2 days, and Clinton has been told she can expect some new troop pledges by Friday. And the reasons for cuts, but again, they had broken through a police barricade, and police in turn have turned violent as a result of that protest. Well, the White House is making security changes after a pair of party crashers got through security last week. This comes as the now famous couple turns down an official request to appear on Capitol Hill. I'm Malvo reporting there. Let's take a look at the international weather picture now. Lola Martinez joins us now from the World Weather Center. Hello, Lola.
Hello there. Fancy seeing you here, Monita. Long time no see. All right, lots to talk about weather-wise, and I'm going to take you first of all across northern parts of Argentina. You're doing it. There you have it. Enjoy the holidays.
Yeah, as long as they make sure he makes his way to my house on the 25th, that's all I care about at this point.
I'll make sure.
Lola Martinez, thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
I'm Monita Rajpal in London. World Sport is next.